Everybody came to Vada. Welcome back to my channel. This is Desi Talks for the month of November. Oh my god, I cannot believe saal khatam hone aa raha hai. It's almost Diwali time. I am super excited about Diwali. Probably my last Diwali. I don't know kya hone wala hai, but yeah. So currently right now aaj hai 2nd of November and me and my mom are going out shopping. Again, see, here's my diary. I have written down so many videos for you guys. I just hope you guys love it. I've been trying to work really hard on my videos and quality and with light. I'm playing with light right now. If you guys know, I mean, I feel like jo meko Snapchat pe follow karta hai, people know that. So I'm gonna cut this short. I will be heading out now. I'll just go get ready. And abhi around 3:30 baj rahe hai. So we are going to go Diya shopping and we will be, doing grocery shopping and all that. I think you'll see that eventually by the time we upload hota hai.
Oh, I'm at the Diya Stopwell. See, these look really good. Oh my god. This is broken. Like, we are deciding on maybe getting this. Not sure. There are more variety here. How about this one? But even tutelu che. See, it's broken from this side. Even this is good. This is good.
Abe,
it's not in pair. There's a lot more here. See, they have more, they have Diya stands there. Okay, let me zoom in for you. They have Diya stands there. So, we are done shopping right now and I'm heading home. I have more ingredients to collect, so I will talk to you guys later.
I am back home and Diwali hamare is considered as Christmas and the biggest festival we celebrated here in India. And I just got back home from grocery shopping. And I swear I'm up to no good. So here is the grocery shopping. I got the Diyas finally. Here are the Diyas. I got them for probably 80 rupees mein, like 20 or 25 of them, more than that actually, for 80 rupees, and that's a good deal. Then here are some baking goodies, sort of. You'll see that soon. And there is more ration, kirana, and washing powder and all that in that. And yes, it was one heck of shopping experience because aise bolte hai na ki Christmas mein people are go mad by gift shopping and everything. It's just the same in India when it comes to Diwali. The store, the DMart, it was packed like insane. Itne sare log the, like we could not even like walk through. It was so hard to for us to breathe. Like my mom was like, let's go in the afternoon because wahan pe rush kam hoga, and it did not happen. Dupher ko everybody might have thought the same ki dupher kam hoga rush, and everybody was there in afternoon. So right now it's 4:30 baj rahe hai, and I'm gonna go get changed and I will speak to you guys soon. So I just got done with the October favorite, October manpasand, and I'm just uploading the, you know, here. And let's go find out kya chalu hai because Diwali ka khana banna chalu ho gaya. So yeah, let's go. Kya ban raha hai? Yes.
Are tu maro gaya movie lens ke kona ho aji to?
Yes.
Sido thava ke ne?
Acha, it is in process. In process che. Aji banwanu che, right? It's still in process. So I will come back. જ્યારે થઈ જાય પછી આવું.
ઓકે ઓકે.
સો યા, એન્ડ માય કાઉન્સિલર જસ્ટ કોલ્ડ અપ એન્ડ સેડ આઈ એમ ડન વિથ માય એડમિશન્સ. સો યુ વિલ હિયર એઝ આગે આગે બઢતા હૈ પ્રોસેસ, યુ વિલ હિયર મોર, એન્ડ યા આઈ વિલ કીપ યુ ગાઈઝ અપડેટેડ. સો આઈ એમ બેક બીકોઝ ચુડા ઇઝ ડન. ધીસ ઇઝ ધ ચુડા. I wish you would smell it, but it's so good. And sakkar para ban rahe hai. It is done. Taste kari jau. Bahut garam chhe. It's very hot.
Bhagwan apne chhiye. Bhagwan kaha khata
hai. Kaha hai. These are the salty ones. Then we are gonna make sweet ones also. तो देयर गोज द शक्करपारा, देयर गोज माय शक्करपारा एंड कापियो चा officially. She's on a break.
15 दिन का.
दिवाली के लिए आई है घर पे वो. इसीलिए we are back. And I'm gonna मैंने बनाया.
Oh my God.
And she got a taste it. Yes. She got a taste it. So I am like okay, ठीक है. You will be seeing the video probably tomorrow. आज है 5 November है आज. And by the time this gets uploaded. You will already know that. So she is my taste tester sort of. तो अभी देखते हैं. नहीं मम्मी को अच्छा लगा you know. मॉम वाज लाइक कि किसको अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. So मैंने थोड़ा उसको फ्रीज करने रखा है. एंड दिस इज चॉकलेट लड्डू. So this was our setup and I was on Snapchat right now if you can see. We made this and अब ये taste test के लिए सुलभी को जाएगा. तो सुलभी एक मिनट पकड़, मैं पंखा बंद. Okay, so that is the thing that I made and it looks like pizza जैसा लगता है. What do you think? Pizza जैसा लगता है? ठीक है. तो एक एक cheers कर.
तू भी लेना.
मैं भी एक लेती हूँ and हम cheers करते हैं. Cheers.
For sure.
अरे भगवान हाँ ले खा. How is it? Cookie achhi hai na? I love the cookie. Hello everybody, Kem Shabada. It's 11th. Officially, Dhanteras chalu ho gaya hai. Wishing you guys a very 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 happy Diwali. Mere yahan farsan banne chalu hai. So let's go. I'll show you the typical Gujarati. Logo mein kya farsan banta hai? I'll show you guys that. Okay, let's go. My cupboard. See, it's always open. So let's go. Dekhte hai. Because I need to help, but I am editing from the morning, so yeah. This is called Mathari, I feel. It tastes sweet and salty and amazing, and there is more stuff going on. And we put this over it, not on this, because it's already sweet and salty. We put this. Ye hai mixture hai of salt and red chili and. That is what. These are ready-made papad and इसको क्या बोलते हैं फाफड़ा right मम्मी.
हाँ.
These are called fafda and इसको and there they go in and out and then I have to put this mixture over that. Hello everybody, Kem Chowadda. आज है second day of Diwali and of course my sister is vlogging me on her cam. So she's here because she was invited and Diwali ke liye of course. So that is happening and here's the look. Diye lage hue hai and then we got these tinsel lights here.
जो ऑलरेडी दिए लिट है. यू कैन सी दिस इज सो कूल. यू कैन सी मी देयर. हेलो. एंड या दीज आर एनी टाइम बेटर देन द दियास देयर. आई मीन दे वोंट यू नो. No, 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 don't vlog me like that. Hello, people.
And I'm at her place, of course.
So she's at my place and we both are vloggers. As you can see, perks of being a vlogger, this is what happens. We take camera everywhere with me. Hello.
Bye.
So these are like the pre-made what? Wick. Made out of cotton. So I'm just gonna, you know, put these wicks inside of this and fill in some oil and let them, okay, yeah, let's go. So I lit like a few of them. I'm just gonna try and do it with my left hand. And okay, let me. And you got it. Actually बाहर बैठी हूँ मैं and I just lit the diyas outside. It is one of my favorite things to do in Diwali, you know. And we've been going through green Diwali for probably 2 years, 2 or 3 years now. And I'm so proud of it. Actually I'm very proud of that कि हम लोग Diwali crackers burst नहीं करते. I don't know, we used to do that जब हम छोटे थे, but now I feel like I have to be a little bit conscious कि अपन कहाँ रह रहे हैं and all that. Yeah. So I've been going to like I have been strong with the green Diwali motif. So yeah, that is pretty much it. I'm gonna go visit Surbhi and let's see उसके घर का क्या चालू है, क्या फरसान बनता है. Yeah, let's go. So here we are, this is Surbhi's rangoli and more diyas here and here, and that is Surbhi there. And okay, wo's ke background, we'll go down and I'll show you the entire ye. Surbhi, happy Diwali to you.
Happy Diwali to all.
Of Aditi's viewers.
Okay.
Yes, so she's wishing you guys a very happy Diwali. And I'm just chilling out because अंदर बहुत गर्म हो रहा है and I just cannot take heat. I just cannot take it. And can you believe it? मैं इंडिया में रहती हूँ. If I cannot take heat, मेरा कैसा होगा? Okay. So she told me कि यहाँ पे lighting लगाई है उसने उसके घर की. So this is her house का lamp. Oh my god, the lamp looks really pretty and the lights. Lights look really good. Probably अगर अपन नीचे से देखते थे, that's her balcony and ये नीचे लोग आ रहे हैं, जा रहे हैं. And the trees are decorated. That looks really pretty. And there is Surbhi there. But Surbhi is not in focus. हाँ, there we go. Surbhi is in focus now. And तेरी आधी lighting नहीं चल रही है.
अरे नहीं.
की चल रही है. Anyways. Oh, there we go. I love lights. Bling. Okay, that is Surbhi and हम देख रहे हैं. She is giving us a tour of her 360 of the apartments here. Ooh, वो lights देख, वो वाले lights, वो वाले. That and ooh, this looks good. There's more there. And यही building में नहीं है कुछ Surbhi.
This is balcony आ रहे हैं ना, balcony में लगाते.
अच्छा. दिस इज सुरभीज विंग, ए विंग, और उसका विंग देखो और लोगों के विंग देखो यहाँ पे.
हमारा विंग बाहर से देखो, हमारा विंग बाहर से देखो. चलो बाहर चलो, हमारा विंग बाहर से देखो.
Got the गेंदे का garland there. It is officially Diwali, you guys. Okay, here I am and I just woke up. I need to go take a shower, but I'm gonna show you the scene क्या चालू है अभी. So
पूजा हो चुकी है, दैट इज द स्वस्तिक एंड द पगलास, दैट इज व्हाट इट्स कॉल्ड, पगलास इन द फीट एंड द स्वस्तिक देयर मोर एंड द दिवाली रंगोली बॉक्सेस आउट. सो ऑफिशियली यू नो there's gonna be probably big or small, I don't know, but rangoli banne wali hai aaj, and that is it. On getting the most even layer of rangoli is chhanni. Exactly. Try it. Agar aapko pata nahi ho, you can just try it. Put some rangoli in this and fit something like this. I'll show you in a minute. But this is the current theme here, and I already had them pre-made. So I'm just gonna put it inside this and put more rangoli over it and have the design made. See, it's just effortless. Okay, so I just went inside for 15 minutes and here's what happened. I had a call from my roommate and hum log abhi ticket book kar rahe the for the San Francisco flight. So let's see how that works out, because the flights ke rate are super expensive. So we will be traveling probably on 28th. I don't know kya hota hai, wo dekhte hai. 28th or 26th, not sure yet. So that, and while I was inside, this is what happened with the rangoli. Take a look. So I showed you this yesterday. She drew this, my helper, she drew this, and then she also did this. She also did this all the way, and the colors look really pretty. I don't know if you can see the shade, itna zyada aa raha hai. Okay, you can see that. And this is what's going on. Exactly. So अभी देखते हैं, आई विल फिनिश द रेस्ट ऑफ द रंगोली. आई मीन आई नीड टू गिव माई इनपुट, माई कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू इट, नहीं तो रंगोली दिवाली नहीं होगी मेरे लिए. सो आई एम जस्ट गोना गो फिनिश इट एंड आई विल शो यू गाइस द कंप्लीट थिंग. या सो दैट इज द कंप्लीट रंगोली. आई लव इट एंड हम लोग इसको मोड़ेंगे नहीं फॉर प्रोबेबली 2-3 डेज. सो दैट इज इट. सो आई जस्ट पुल्ड आउट द बिगर गन्स एंड वेल देयर वी गो. Happy. I hope you guys had a fab Diwali. And if you are not following me on Snapchat, you guys have missed out a lot, like legit a lot. So I wanted to talk to you guys about the Diwali gift idea video. Okay, किसी ने तो भी मेरा video flag कर दिया, reported it as inappropriate. This have never happened to me before, and I am scared even right now to upload this. Probably even this might get reported inappropriate, I don't know. But anyways, I made an appeal to the YouTube people that I did not break their community guideline and everything, and they reviewed my video and they got back to me in like 3 days. 3 days mein Diwali ho chuki thi and I could not do anything. So anyways, you know, just go watch out my video for me and not, you know, for maybe, I think you might be done with your Diwali gifts, and if you are not, maybe this video might help you out. So the Diwali, you know, Diwali gift idea video, you can just click it here and it will take you to the Diwali gift idea, and yeah, watch it for me, watch it for this awesome sauce personality. And next I want to talk to you guys about यूनिवर्सिटी क्या चालू है, कितना क्या हो गया है. इफ यू गाइस हैव फॉलोड मी ऑन स्नैपचैट यू गाइस नो आई बुक माय टिकट्स. यस आई जस्ट गॉट माय टिकट्स डन बट मेरा I-20 नहीं आया. I-20 इज बेसिकली काइंड ऑफ वीजा प्रूफ आई हैव. द I-20 एप्लीकेशन हैज अ यू नो सर्विस कोड नंबर आई फील एंड आई हैव टू यूज दैट कोड व्हेन आई अप्लाई फॉर माय वीजा इंटरव्यू. ऐसा कुछ तो भी होता है. So the I-20 is yet to arrive. I am, you know, panicking right now. I do not have time. I got my tickets booked for 26 December. I am leaving on 26 December. But there are still a few factors that may or may not occur that might, you know, influence the final act of me going to state. So I am worried about that. I cannot say it's like I get 80%, let's say yes, 20% there are still chances that I won't go. I know I've applied to like applied and itna sab kuch ho gaya, but there are still chances that I might not end up going. Yeah, so that is happening. And jab tak mere haath mein visa nahi aata, I cannot tell you guys more about the college. I'm so sorry about that. Colleges ke bare mein I'll let you know. Surely I'll let you know. But that is so far right now. And oh, I just got the, you know, the list of requirement. And I have to buy those things. So probably the next EMI would be about the list that you require. I'm gonna stop now. And this video has been a big video. I hope you guys had a fab Diwali. And I will speak to you guys in my next Desi Talks. And until then, आओ जो